Hi cuties, how are you? Have you all are safe? I hope you are fine. Let us do a fun activity. Children, close your eyes. Open your eyes. Close your eyes. Open your eyes. Close your eyes. Open your eyes. Okay, cuties. Let us speak all about computer today. I think you all know computer very well. Computer is a useful machine with several uses and many advantages. Computer helps us in many ways. Write letters or prepare textual documents, draw and color pictures, solve numerical problems. It used to several fun things such as listening to music, watching movies, playing games, reading stories, etc. They have lot of advantages. It does not get tired, it does not make mistake, it can do varieties of work, it has large and powerful memory. Children, how does a computer work? Computer works on IPO principle. IPO stands for Input Processing Output. Once again, Input Processing Output. I think you all know IPO principle very well. IPO principle is as follows. In the preparation of idli batter. Some example for rice and dal are input, grinding is the process, and finally get idli batter is output. Another one example for you want to add 516 using a computer. Enter 516 is input. The computer add them. This is called as process. The answer which is displayed on the screen is called output. Another one example for Maggi noodles. Noodles masala is input. Cooking is processing. Finally get noodles. Maggi noodles is as output. Children, what is input device? A device which is used to give or enter data into a computer for processing is an input device. Some example for keyboard, mouse, joystick, microphone, barcode scanner, web camera, touchpad, etc. Children, what is processing device? A device which processes the given input is called a processing device. CPU is a processing device. Once again, CPU is a processing device. So CPU is called brain of the computer. Children, what is output device? A device which delivers or displays the output from the computer is called an output device. Some example for monitor, printer, speaker, headset, projector, etc. Okay, what is hardware? Parts of the computer are called hardware. Once again, parts of the computer are called hardware. You can see and touch the hardware of a computer. Okay. Children, what is software? Software is a set of instructions given to do specific tasks. You cannot touch the software, but you can see or feel it working. Once again, set of instruction is called software. Some example for MS Paint, MS Word. Okay. Today homework is do page number 456 in workbook. and submit your assignment in Google Classroom. Okay, kutties. Thank you.